What up, what up, what up, everybody? Welcome back, welcome back. Everyone's having a good Thursday night. Gonna give a few more minutes for everyone to join in so we can get ready for break number 5 of Mosaic Hero, guys. Break number 6 is also filled, so we'll be doing that one right after shortly. Go right box. All right, we'll go with this box for break number 5. This will be break number 6. Gonna make sure everyone gets in here. I will be getting more Mosaic Hero in as well. Also, Chronicles Hobby will be getting in more boxes as well. And Chronicles Hobby boxes will be priced at $275 per box, guys. $275 per box, ripped and shipped. But we'll be getting in another case of Chronicles. We'll be trying to get another case of Mosaic Hero. And also the Top's Finest for tomorrow, guys. I'm going to be posting it up on the website. Boxes will be at $450 per box. $450 per box. Whether you want them ripped or shipped or either, doesn't matter. $450 per box. So let me let the room fill in a little bit more so we get this break started. I just gotta make sure the people for break number 5 are in here. Let me just check the Instagrams. Let's see. We got Nutmeg in the building. Ahmed, he already told me he might not be able to make it. We got Pedro. We got Chris Jackson. M&J. Panini is not in here yet. Zuri M, I need to message. I'll message the group right now, guys. Give me 1 second. Panini's here. What's going on, everybody? Welcome back. Welcome back. And you just messaged group 5. So, oh, perfect, Zuri M, thank you. So Zuri M is on Twitch, guys. He's watching from Twitch. So I'm going to explain to everybody how the break works, just in case anyone that's new in here and watching. How the draft randomized team works is we have 12 spots that were taken from the break. We're going to randomize a list of people, or the list of the 12 spots, by a dice. We're going to roll the dice. A 4 or less is a reroll. So a 4, 3, or 2 don't count. We need a 5 or higher. Once that's randomized, based on the outcome of the dice, that'll be the order in which you guys get to choose which teams you guys want. After the first 12 are selected, the last 12 will get put into a randomizer, and you guys will get that automatically assigned to you. So, let me take you over to random.org. 1 second. If anyone has any questions before we start, please let me know. I'm pretty sure it made everything simple enough for everyone to understand, but any questions, let me know. Everyone on Twitch and YouTube, you guys can hear me fine? Just let me know. All right, let's switch over to the screen. 1 second, guys. Right. So we are on the randomizer, guys. Like I mentioned, the list is as follows. At one, we have Pedro, which is PV. It's in the chat. 2 M&J, 3 Chris Jackson, 4 M&J, 5 Panini, 6 Ahmed, 7 M&J, 8 Zuriem, 9 Miga, 10 Nutmeg, 11 Ahmed, and 12 M&J. I'm going to roll the dice, guys. A 4 or less is a reroll. A 4 or less is a reroll. 6 and 1. We're going 7 times with this list, guys. 7 times. Good luck. Good luck. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'll show you the dice again to confirm. 6 and 1 is 7. And the last roll. Pedro up top, Zuriem, Miguel, M&J, Chris Jackson, Ahmed, M&J, Ahmed, M&J, M&J, Nutmeg, Panini. Alright. That is the list. Hold up, did you really think I'm bad it? Say she wanna leave, but it's way too crowded. But I'll vibe with you, I'm playing games, I ain't trying to lose. And if I take you back, so up next, up first for the pick, we have Pedro. Let me know which team you would like, Pedro. And once again, guys, this is break number 5. Break number 6 will follow right after this. Pedro is going with England. All right. Zuriem, who's on Twitch, please let me know which team you'd like. Everyone that's just joining in the live, guys, welcome, welcome. White boy, no. All of these breaks from Mosaic are filled. All the breaks from Mosaic are filled. Alright, Zuriem is taking Portugal. Alright, Miguel, you are up, sir. Chester or white boy Chester, no, at the moment we don't have any more Mosaic Euro. We will be getting more boxes in, but at the moment we sold out of the 2 cases that we had. 1 case was purchased directly through pre-orders, the other case was done through breaks. All right, up next is M&J. Italy. Niggas must have forgot the alphabet. Let me explain. All right, Chris Jackson is next. Chris Jackson, you are next, sir. Yeah, hope so, Jackson. Hope so. And so far, a lot of these boxes have been filled with England. All English autos. Germany. All right, Ahmed is up next, but he is not able to watch. Let me just check what he messaged me. So he wanted to go with next. The next best would be Spain. All right, Spain is gone now, guys. Up next, we have M&J again. M&J, you are back up, sir. Twitch and YouTube, the voice is good, everything. You guys can hear me clearly and whatnot. Is the music too loud? All right, Belgium, and then Ahmed is taking Netherlands. All right, and then M&J, you are back up, sir. You are back up, brother. Yeah, my apologies, guys. I just did it now. Perfect. Thank you. You have Croatia, Denmark, Poland, Wales, Ukraine. Trooper, we always post it on the website. M&J, you have back-to-back picks. You have picks number 9, 10, 11 is Nutmeg, and 12 is Panini. Poland, and then you have another pick, Poland and Denmark. All right, Trooper, no, we are out of cases. We went through two cases. One case went through pre-orders, the other case went through breaks and personal boxes. All right, Nutmeg, you are up, sir. Nutmeg, you are up, brother. If you need help deciding, I would go between Croatia, Ukraine, and Wales. Wales and Croatia. And then Panini 1973 is up. I believe you had for me to pick for you. So I will go ahead and give you Croatia, Panini. If that's okay, let me know. If not, I'll have you select. I believe you're still in the live. So give me 1 second, let me create the list for the randomizer part. Too many homies on my team made a whole fucking album with my family. Yeah. If you love life, don't ever let it waste, y'all. That's why you gotta make love, make peace, make noise, make art. Let me get a soul clap. Can I get a soul clap? Let me get a soul clap. Can I get a soul clap? Soul clap for me. Turkey and Ukraine. me jump over to the randomizer again. So the remaining teams, guys, were as followed: Austria, Czech, Finland, Hungary, North Macedonia, Russia, Scotland, Slovakia, Sweden, Switzerland, Turkey, and Ukraine. We're going to use the same dice. 6 and 1 is 7. We're going 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 and 1 is 7. Hold on a second. Alright, guys. So the teams are as follows: Pedro M has England, Hungary. Zuri M has Portugal, Switzerland. Miga has France, Czech. M&J, Italy, North Macedonia. Chris Jackson, Germany, Austria. Ahmed, Spain, Turkey. M&J, Belgium, Russia. Ahmed, Netherlands, Ukraine. M&J, Poland, Finland. Denmark, Slovakia. Nutmeg, Wales, Sweden. Panini, Croatia, Scotland. Alright. Let's get this break started, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, I thank everybody for filling in the break. I truly do appreciate it. We flew through Mosaic Euro pretty fast. I was actually kind of shocked that we went through it that quickly. But I mean, the product itself has been pretty nice. So let's see how this break goes for us. And if anyone has any questions about what teams they had again, let me know. I can announce them again. Empty box. Good luck, everybody. Another day and night, I should say, of no international football. At least tomorrow, we have the Euros and Copa America back, guys. So that's something to look forward to. Leo, how's it going, brother? Everyone that's just joining in, welcome, guys. For Denmark, Henrik Dalsgaard. Also, before I start, guys, everything will get shipped and sleeved as necessary prior to shipping. I might not be able to sleeve everything during the live just because it's just myself running the break. So just to save time for everybody, instead of watching me package, I'll take care of that after. Mert Gunok, Georgi Zikia, Dion Sisto, Patrick Krosowski, Peter Gulaksky, Fabian Ruiz, Wissam Ben Yedder, Danny Malin, Robbie Matondo, Daniel Podence. Our first base mosaic is a Stefan Leiner. A pink is going to France of Lucas Hernandez. And it is to 25. 5 of 25 going to France, guys. 5 of 25 going to France. France belongs to Miguel. Man of Mastery, Trent Alexander-Arnold, and a Mosaic Jenk Senk Tosun Pitch Masters. Alright, we have a Ryan Fraser for Scotland. Marcus Fors for Finland. Shaver Slager for Austria. Bruno Petkovic for Croatia, Kenny McLean, Scotland, Longley for France, Ludwig Angustinsson for Sweden, Robin Koch, Germany, Roman Yeremichuk for Ukraine, Luke de Jong, Netherlands, Mason Mount for England, a Lucas Digne base mosaic, followed by a Ruben Vargas red mosaic for Switzerland, Emerson Palmieri, Croatia, Milan Badlej, Meta Mystery. What do you guys have for tomorrow's matches? As for who's going to be taking home the or advancing to the next to the quarterfinals? Is it quarterfinals? Quarterfinals. Yeah, no, semifinals. No, quarterfinals. I'm sorry, the Euro is the quarterfinals. Who do you guys have advancing for that match tomorrow? Belgium, Italy, and I believe tomorrow's also Switzerland, Spain. So, and then we also have for Copa America, Chile, Brazil, and Peru, Paraguay, which that should be a very interesting match. And just fix the focus a little bit. Beautiful. Jere Uronen for Finland, Zengis Under for Turkey, Arijana Demi for Macedonia, Nasir Chadli for Belgium. Zelimkan Bakay for Russia, Vladimir Kufal, Adama Traore, Marcus Duran for France, Dejan Kulusevski, Sweden, Tyler Roberts for Wales, Yogo Jota, Portugal, a Finland-based mosaic of Rasmus Schuler, David Brooks, Silver Prism, Andy Robertson, Montage, and a Montage mosaic, Jan Vertonghen. The big game is Saturday, Los. Yeah. Big game Saturday. Argentina and Ecuador and Uruguay, Colombia. Those are two big games on Saturday. Marek Rodak, Rasmus Schuler, Stefan Leiner, Christoph Piatic, Josep Brekalo, Christopher Olsen, Sandro Tonali, Igor Karatin, Ryan Gravenberch, Bukayo Saka, Dani Olmo, Dani Malin, base mosaic, a silver prism, Oke Yokulsu, Granit Xhaka, meta mystery, master, I should say, and N'Golo Kante. I want the Swiss to shock the world again. No, nothing yet. We just started the break. We have not pulled the auto yet. We have not pulled the auto yet, so let's see how the auto goes. Mario Fernandez, Umut Meras, Esjan Alioski, Kevin De Bruyne, Vyacheslav Karavev, Borek Dokal, Riddle Baku, Jan Sommer, Lorenzo Pellegrini, Gareth Bale, Adrien Rabiot, Jacob Junk the Mosaic, a red mosaic, Leon Goretzka going to Germany, Ben Davies, and a montage, Sergio Ramos. Mosaic. Coming up to me like you still making music, man. Ask them kind of questions, shouldn't even shake your hand. Thought you were the homie, still don't know me, it's so evident. 2 million fucking views and growing, follow my accomplishments. I mean, cause I do work my ass off. Back up in the game like my vocals got their cast off. All I've been is cast off by those who seem to lack heart. Alright, alright. We got 5 packs to go, guys. We have yet to hit the auto. 5 packs to go. Stanislav Lobotka. Glenn Kamara. Christoph Baumgartner. Stefan Rostovsky. Mario Pasalic. Alba Negdal. Alessandro Bastoni. Alexander Zubkov, Patrick Van Aanholt, Tammy Abraham, Pau Torres, a Robbie Matondo base mosaic, a silver prism, Chiro Immobile. Men of Mastery, Kieran Tierney, and a Antoine Griezmann Pitchmasters mosaic. Everyone that's just joining in, guys, welcome, welcome. Come from anywhere and become anything that you can take whatever you love and make it Stefano Sanker, Sebastian Zemanski, Dennis Prate, Maciej Rebus, Thomas Vaklik, Lucas Digne, Robin Quaison, Jonathan Ta, Andrei Pyatov, Steven Bergwine, Phil Foden, Robin Quaison, Base Mosaic, a Silver Prism Ruben Diaz, Steven Burgers, Netherlands Montage, and a William Carvalho, Mosaic Man of Mastery. For everyone else that's joining, guys, we are out of Mosaic for tonight. We are out of Mosaic for tonight. We have other product available to rip if you guys are interested. We have an Immaculate South America 2010 World Cup South Africa Hobby, 2018 World Cup Prism Fat Packs. We have Topps Chrome Champions League Fatih in Holland here, Merlin 95, Bundesliga Chrome, and EPL Prism, Robin Lode, Merit Demiral, Stol Dimitrevski, Dedrick Boyata, Ivan Obliakov, Thomas Kalas, Leon Goretzka, Ruben Vargas, Moise Keane, Joao Felix. Wow. Going to England to Pedro. A David Beckham Scripps, guys. David Beckham Scripps. Going to Pedro, who had England. Congrats to Pedro. That is a beauty, guys. That is a beauty. Let me just post it on the Instagram real fast. Mosaic Euro break number 5, guys. And our scripts is a... Hold on. Mosaic Euro break number 5, and our auto is a Scripps David Beckham. Scripps David Beckham. Congrats to Pedro, guys. What an auto. That's a beauty right there, guys. Marek Rodak, rookie base mosaic, a silver prism. Attila Zalai, Burak Yılmaz, Pitchmasters Koke. Yeah, this whole case had a lot of England, guys. This whole case so far had a lot of England. We had a Wayne Rooney, we had a Jack Grealish, we had a Bukayo Saka, we had a Michael Keane, now we had a David Beckham. We opened up two other boxes as well. One had a Marco Van Basten, and one had a Xavi and a Rafa Guerreiro. Sorry, so we opened up 8 boxes total. 3 boxes we just shipped out today because they requested them for them to open it themselves. So I'm curious to see what we have left in this box. Hopefully Pedro was in here to watch that, watch me pull the Beckham for him. Alright, John Fleck, Christian Eriksen, Zeki Selic, Eljif Elmas, Yari Versarin, Guillerme, Cristiano Ronaldo, Remo Freuler, Virgil van Dijk, Kiefer Moore, Trincao, Christoph Piatek, base mosaic, a red mosaic of Stol Dimitrevski, Pitchmasters Tony Cruz, and Man of Mastery Julian Baumgartlinger. Alright guys, last pack for break number 5. Milan Skriniar, Pyri Soyri, Marcel Sabitzer, Enes Bardi, Callum Patterson, Lucas Hernandez, Alexander Isaac, Gianluigi Donnarumma, Bogdan Milichenko, Davey Klassen, Dominic Calvert-Lewin, Daniel Podence, Mosaic Base, a red Mosaic Marie Demiral going to Turkey, Alessio Romagnoli, Man of Mastery, and a Man of Mastery Mehmet Tekdemir going to Turkey. Sounds good, man. Congrats on that card, man. Very nice card. So that was break number five, guys. That was break number five. They did a very good job with Mosaic Hero, guys. Very good job with Mosaic Hero. All right, give me 1 second, guys, to clean up the break table, and we will get break number six started. I just need to clean up the table real fast. What's a cracker with that cheese? I gotta stack chips. Would you care for a glass of grape juice? What the fuck is juice? You have interfered with our affairs for the last time. Perfect, man. Thank you guys for watching. No, the stained glass has not been hit yet, Connor. Like I mentioned, we shipped out 3 boxes. I won't know what they have until they receive them. Well, let's hope we have the stained glass in this box right here. Break number six will be going on shortly, fellas. Give me a few minutes. Is complete. No problem, Pedro. I'm gonna post a picture of it later tonight on the Instagram, or tomorrow morning actually, probably, but I'll send you a picture as well tonight. Number six is about to begin. Let me just message the group. Alright guys, so for break 6, I'll go over who is in that break. We have Heavy Jelly, Cigar City, A. Chavez, Heavy Jelly, Ahmed, Panini, Bobby Deco, Tom95, Wolf's Cards, A. Chavez again, and Cigar City again. So just to describe again how this break works, in case someone just jumped in and is new in here, we're going to take the 12 spots that we had originally for the break, toss them on the randomizer. We're gonna roll the dice. A 4 or less is a reroll, so a 4, 3, or 2 do not work. We need a 5 or higher. We take that dice roll, we randomize that list X amount of times based on the outcome of the dice. Once that's done, you guys get to choose which team you guys would like out of the first 12. The final 12 will get tossed onto a randomizer, which you then will get randomly assigned the remaining second team. So let's go on to the random.org. No, I have not seen a give and go yet. I wouldn't even know what a give and go looked like. Alright guys, as I mentioned, that is the same list that I read before. Heavy Jelly, Cigar, A. Chavez, Heavy Jelly, Ahmed, Panini, Bobby Deco, Tom, Wolf, A. Chavez, and Cigar City. We're gonna roll the dice. A 4 or less is a reroll. 2 and 3, we're going 5 times, ladies and gents. 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2 and 3 is 5. A Chavez, Cigar City, Heavy Jelly, Ahmed, Panini, Cigar City, Bobby Deco, Wolf Cards, Tom 9582. Once again, it's A Chavez, Cigar City, Heavy Jelly, Ahmed, Panini, Cigar City, Bobby Deco, Wolf Cards, and Tom 9582. I'm not sure, Connor, to be honest with you. I'm not sure. I'm definitely interested to see what it looks like. I've yet to see one, so I'm quite interested. Hey Chavez, you have first and second pick, sir. Let me know which two teams you would like. England and France. All right. Cigar City, you are up, sir. If you're not in here, Cigar, I think you already sent me your list, so I will pick it for you. Number 3, you'll take Portugal. All right. Heavy Jelly, you are up with back-to-back spots, brother. You are up with back-to-back spots. Italy and Spain. All right. Italy and Spain. Let me check what Ahmed wanted. 1 second. So Portugal, England, Spain, France, Belgium, and Netherlands for him. Belgium and Netherlands is gone now. Yep. Sounds good, Wolf. Panini, you are up, sir. If I were you, I would go with, more than likely, I would go with Germany. But you can choose. I know you asked, we were asking for my opinion. But at that spot, I would go with Germany. Alright. Cigar City, you are back up, sir. You got between Croatia, Wales, Poland, and Denmark. All right, Croatia. Bobby Deco, you are up, sir. Poland. Tell me why it's feeling like I fight for the right to be faithful. Tell me I ain't earned. All right, Wolf is up next. Denmark. And then Tom, you are up, sir. I would go with, if you need any help suggesting, I would go with either, I would go with, more than likely, I would go with Wales over Ukraine. But personal preference. So, ladies and gents, the remaining teams are the following. Let me just write them in the randomizer. It is Austria, Czech, Finland, Hungary, North Macedonia, Russia, Scotland, Slovakia, Sweden, Switzerland, Turkey, and Ukraine. Tiago, we are officially out of Mosaic Euro. We had two cases from the beginning, a little bit more than a case went out for pre-sales. The rest of the remaining case went out for breaks, which we just filled up, sir. So that is it for the Mosaic Euro for tonight, guys. Let me take you over to the randomizer so we can do the randomization of the remaining teams. Once again, the remaining teams are as follows: Austria, Czech, Finland, Hungary, North Macedonia, Russia, Scotland, Slovakia, Sweden, Switzerland, Turkey, Ukraine. We are randomizing it 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 and 3 is 5, guys. All right. So we have A. Chavez has England, France, Slovakia, Turkey. Cigar City has Portugal, North Macedonia. Heavy Jelly has Italy, Spain, Czech, Russia. Ahmed has Belgium, Netherlands, Scotland, Finland. Panini has Germany, Switzerland. Cigar has Croatia, Hungary. Bobby Deco has Poland, Ukraine. Wolf has Denmark, Sweden. And Tom has Wales, Austria. When will we have more breaks? Trooper, I will be posting more breaks of Mosaic Euro tonight. I'll be posting up more breaks of Mosaic Euro tonight. That way when it fills up, and we will break it during our next live. So give me 1 second. Let me post some more breaks of Mosaic Euro, guys. And that way we can start filling it off for the next break. So whoever is interested in the more Mosaic Euro, we will be posting it right now. But it won't be, we won't be breaking this until our next live. One second, guys. We'll start this break up shortly. Let me just post them up on the website. That way you guys can grab spots and we can fill it up as we go. So we have breaks 7, 8, 9, 10 up on the website, guys. Since we on a subject, music's missing a tone as the industry is a sublet. Rent and fortune and fame bring tragedies to your name. If Biggie wasn't a pawn, he'd probably still be in this game. All right, so we are good to go. The breaks are posted. So go and grab your spots now for the following breaks. And like I said, we will be breaking in next week. So it is up on the website, guys. Let's continue with break, or let's start break number 6. Once again, thank you to everyone for filling the break. I truly do appreciate it. And let's see what we pull, guys. Let's see. Stay like that. Alrighty. Good luck. Good luck to everybody. Ivan Oblyakov, Tomas Kalas, Milan Skriniar, Pyri Soyri, Marcel Sabitzer, Phil Foden, Cristiano Ronaldo, Remo Fraler, Virgil van Dijk, Kiefer Moore, Trincao, Alexander Zubkov, Red Mosaic, Marcus Fors, Pitchmaster Roman Zobnin, and Tibor Courtois, Pitchmaster Mosaic. Ari, how's it going, brother? Soft J, welcome. Den Docker, Kamal Jozwiak, Nikola Vlasic, Andy Robertson, Casper Dolberg, Oke Yokulsu, Ethan Ampadu, Andres Silva, Dayot Upamecano, Sergi Reguilon, Nico Schulz, Stola Dimitrovski, Red Mosaic Shaver Schlager, Matthias Ginter, and a Pitchmaster's Harry Maguire. Ennis Bardi, Callum Patterson, Jere Uronen, Sengiz Under, Arijan Ademi, Nasir Chadli, Hugo Lloris, Robin Olsen, Julian Brandt, Nico Elvedi, Nathan Ake, Robin Laud is our base mosaic, our silver prism is a Tony Kroos, Man of Mastery, Queen and Trippier, and a for Poland, Piotr Zielinski, Meta Mastery. AS Sports Cards, thank you, brother. Appreciate it. We just pulled a David Beckham, too, if you check the story. Attila Zalai, Jason Denier, Wojciech Szczesny, Marek Hamsik, Adam Nagy, Rui Patricio, Jack Grealish, Rodri, Kai Havertz, Edmilson Fernandez, Nico Zaniolo, Red Base Mosaic is a Pau Torres, Singis Under is your Silver Mosaic, Meta Mastery Peter Pekariek, and a Pitchmaster's Mosaic of Eric Dier. Zelim Khan Bakev, Vladimir Kufal. Why are there two cards stuck here? Ryan Fraser, Marcus Fors, Shaver Slager, Jordan Pickford, Cristiano Ronaldo, Remo Fraler, Virgil van Dijk, Kiefer Moore, Trincao, Patrick Van Aanholt, Base Mosaic, a Red Mosaic of Nico Schulz, Man of Mastery Giroud, and a Arkadiusz Milik for Montage. Have all autos been England so far? Yes, all autos have been England so far from breaks. Personal boxes, we had Rafa Guerreiro, Marco Van Basten, and a Xavi. Yuri Tillmans, Lucas Fabianski, Dejan Lovren, Lyndon Dykes, Jonas Wind, Ifran Kankavecki, Nico Williams, Joao Cancelo, Kylian Mbappe, Mikel Oyarzabal, Victor Zigankov, Dedrick Boyata, a Red Mosaic Rui Patricio, Matej Vidra, and a Man of Mysteries Stevan Zuber. Trust issues she got, only All right, let's see what we got here, guys. The auto has not been found yet. Barnabas Bessie, Jeremy Doku, Andreas Cornelius, John Grigas, Dominic Zobozlai, Frankie De Jong, Mason Greenwood, Ansu Fati, Timo Werner, Kevin Mbabu, Ciro Immobile, Leon Goretzka, base prism, base mosaic, I should say, silver prism, Federico Chiesa. A nice one. Pitch Masters Alexander Schlager and a Mana Mastery Kira Rostevsky. Alright, three packs left. We got Pink, Dennis Prate, Maciej Rebus, John Fleck, Thomas Vaklik, Christian Eriksen, Zeki Salik, Hugo Lloris, Robin Olsen, Julian Brandt, Nico Elvedi, Nathan Ake, Mary Demiral, base mosaic. Our pink is a Mason Mount going to A. Chavez. 4 of 25, Mason Mount. Going to A. Chavez. Pitchmasters Lorenzo Insigne and a Mykola Matviyenko. Meta Mastery. Last two packs, guys. Do we have anything in here? Any color? We got the auto. Luis Schaub, Sebastian Walukiewicz, Borna Barisic, Scott McKenna, Jern Striger Larsson, Mert Mulder, David Brooks, Ruben Diaz, Kamavinga. We've been pulling a Kamavinga like every other box so far. Seems like. Locatelli. Save the auto for last. Ivan Obliakov. Arijana Demi. Ozan Tufan Mana Mastery and a montage Tom Lawrence for Wales. Eljif Elmas, Yari Versharin, Guillerme, Alex Kral, David Seeger, Jordan Pickford, Jadon Sancho, who's going to United, Thiago Alcantara, Toni Kroos, Brile Mbolo, Federico Chiesa, Tammy Abraham, that's a nice one as well. Brile Mbolo, Mateo Kovacic, and a Alessandro Florenzi. All right, guys. And for our auto, we have MS. Mehmet Scholl for going to Germany. Germany's going to Panini. Mehmet Scholl. Auto is going to Germany, Mehmet Scholl. That is it for break number six, guys. Unfortunately, the stained glass got shipped with the pre-orders. I wonder who is getting this stained glass. We sent out three boxes today. So I'll definitely be in check to see who received it. But that is it for break number six, guys. Thank you again for the fill. I truly do appreciate the support as always. And as I mentioned, breaks number 7, 8, 9, and 10 are up on the website. And those will be those will happen in the upcoming week when the next case arrives. So we posted up 4 breaks right now at the moment. You guys can get those filled. We'll break those the upcoming week, guys. Let me just clear up the table and I will put up the rest of the products that we have available, guys. 1 second. For the rest of the night, guys, we have Merlin 95, we have Topps Chrome Bundesliga, we have Topps Chrome UEFA, the Haaland and Fati year, we have Immaculate Soccer, we have Museum Collection, we have 2018 World Cup Fat Packs, and 2010 World Cup Hobby Pack. So if you guys are interested in anything, everything is up on the website. I will put all the products out to display in a second. Just please hold. Alright, 1 second, guys. Let me just clean the table and get started. Danny Erd, we just ripped 2 more boxes of Mosaic Euro, and I'm gonna be pulling up the rest of the stuff right now. Who do I have tomorrow for Euros? I have Italy over Belgium. And I have, what's it called? Why am I drawing a blank right now? Italy over Belgium. And also I have Spain over Switzerland. We hit a David Beckham auto. We hit a Mason Mount out of 25. And a German German legend auto as well. Oh, yeah, it's gonna definitely be interesting tomorrow for sure. Alright, guys, so we have available 2010 World Cup South Africa hobby packs. We got Bundesliga Chrome, $35 a pack, guys. $35 a pack. We have Topps Chrome 1920, which is the Holland and Fati year, $100 per pack. We got Immaculate Soccer that we could fill the break. We'll break it tonight. Immaculate Soccer. We have Topps Merlin, which is $40 a pack. There was one Holland. There was one Holland, A-Lock. And we have 1819 Blasters, guys, as well. 1819 Blasters. Guys are interested in anything, let me know. Danny Erd, we have breaks for Mosaic posted up on the website. Once it fills, it will break. Once it fills, it will break. Most likely it will be breaking next week though. Danier, do you have to use PayPal, sir? PayPal is the only way that it works on Shopify for some reason. Sancho Optic prices went down after the transfer. Really? That's interesting. That's crazy, A-Lock. I had no idea. I'm actually shocked about that, to be honest with you. The floor is open, guys. But hold on one second. Let me pull out some more boxes so I can give you. I'm gonna be throwing out, guys, some Venmo, Apple Pay, Zelle, PayPal friends and family prices right now. Let me grab some box. Let me grab some more boxes, and I'll start throwing out some numbers. And that'll be for everyone that's in the live right now that has any breaks taken already or is going to be purchasing a box through Venmo, PayPal, friends and family, or Zelle or Apple Pay. So give me a second. So everybody, museum collection, if you guys want a personal box, we could do it through Venmo, Apple Pay, Zelle, etc. Anything but the website to avoid fees for us and just to make it easier on everybody. We will do these boxes at 4:30 a box for museum collection, 4:30 a box. Like I said, Venmo, Zelle, friends and family, PayPal, 4:30 a box. We have two boxes left. Okay. Donruss Blasters at 200. It's 225 on the website. A Merlin personal box. We have it advertised on the website for. Let me just double check to make sure I'm not giving you guys the wrong price. We have it advertised on the website for $375. We can do $350 for a personal box of Merlin 95. $350. For La Liga Mosaic Hobby, we have hobby boxes of La Liga Mosaic at $550, at $500 a box. We can do. What else? Topps Chrome Bundesliga, we can do at $400 a box. $400 for a box of Bundesliga Chrome instead of $500. Just giving you guys options. Let me know if you guys have any questions. Chrome pack, Bundesliga Chrome or Topps Chrome? I mean, Bundesliga Chrome or Champions League Chrome, MNJ? We have both. For Bundesliga Chrome, if you guys want, we can do 2 for $60. 2 for $60, a Venmo or PayPal or Zelle. $2 for $60 on Bundesliga Chrome. Top one of Champions League Chrome? Okay. If anyone wants a personal of Champions League Chrome, that would be at $1,600 a box. Immaculate as well. We have Immaculate that would be at $1,350 a box as well, $100 off. All right, M&J. Good luck, sir. Good luck. Ederson, Dries Mertens, Ismaili, and your refractor is Matthias De Ligt. And if I remember correctly, I don't think the auto was pulled yet at Topps Chrome, guys. So the auto has not been pulled yet at Topps Chrome. Just so you guys are aware. One more top, okay. Let's see. Sadio Mane. A Virgil van Dijk Trent teammate sensations. Jason Denier and a Angel Correa. Also, guys, for anyone that is interested, we have Topps Finest tomorrow's release. We have access to boxes, but they will be at $450 per box. So if anyone is interested, please let me know, and we can grab the case. One more and I'm done. Bottom one. Okay, sounds good, MJ. Bottom pack. Rafa Silva, Benjamin Pavard refractor, Lorenzo Insigne, and a Future Stars Arar. Thank you again, MNJ, for the support here. The floor is open if anyone else is interested in anything. Like I mentioned, we do have some prices that we can go over for any sort of live sales. Bundesliga Chrome is 2 for $60 if paid through Venmo or Zelle or Apple Pay, PayPal. Merlin boxes are $350 per box instead of $375. Museum collection, we can do it at $430 a box. $430 a box for museum collection. There's two boxes left. Donruss Blasters, $200. World Cup, 2010 World Cups at $60 a pack, so you save yourself $5. World Cup 2018 would be at $195. You save yourself $5 as well. Yeah, Fias, to be honest with you, my favorite product still to this day is 1819 Donruss, just because of the rookies that are doing well in this product. That's one of my favorites for sure, as well as last year's Chronicles. Last year's Chronicles to me is a very good product because there is where you have Bukayo Saka's true rookie, or one of his true rookies, I should say. Nighttime, yeah, I know, brother. Let me just count how many packs are left in here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 left. Let me just update the website so we don't oversell out of this box. Dude, I didn't know that Greenwood jersey was a jersey number. Yeah, Fi is. I didn't know until I looked at, I was looking over at the card again. It's crazy. If anyone on Twitch or YouTube has any questions, guys, let me know. Don't hesitate to ask. And Greenwood, yes, Greenwood, right. Greenwood is in Chronicles as well, last year. Same with Mason Mount. As mentioned, guys, the floor is open. If anyone has any questions or anything, let me know. That's what I first started ripping when I started buying more stuff. I was ripping all that. I have so many cards to send to PSA. I have like two boxes that I need to go through eventually through and sort it for a PSA or a BGS submission. But I just don't have much time because I'm between doing breaks and packaging. I don't want to go through any more cards. I get tired of ripping for you guys. I don't even want to go through my personal stuff. I still have a personal box of, I'll show you guys right now what I have a personal of that I probably won't rip yet for a while. I'm still holding on to this 2002 World Cup. 2002 World Cup sealed box. Yeah, whenever I rip it, I'll rip it live, that's for sure. How long have I had that box? Probably over a little bit over a year and a half now. I've had it for like a year and a half. I don't think Ronaldinho's in 02. He's in 06. Because I rip all this stuff all the time, so I don't ever have like personal time for me to go through my stuff. I have so much Topps Chrome of this year, Topps Chrome of Holland and Fati's that I haven't even like sleeved up yet or top loaded that you guys have no idea. I spent so much time breaking and sleeving everything up that I don't have time for go through personals. You know, it's only myself doing all this, so it's kind of hard. And then after this week's break, I have 8 boxes of Mosaic Euro that I gotta split up by team and everything for people that, you know, at this point I might as well just pay somebody a couple bucks to help me package everything, because it's gonna take me so much time. Like I said, the floor is open, guys. If anyone has any questions or wants to make any purchases, let me know. Everything is up on the website, but if you want to, I do have some live specials to offer you guys as well for personal boxes and packs. So let me know. I don't mind mentioning them again. For personal boxes, we have La Liga Mosaic. That would be a $500 a box instead of $550, and that would be through Venmo, PayPal, Zelle, Apple Pay. Bundesliga Chrome hobby box, it's at $500. We'll do it at, we offer it at $400 for the box through Venmo, Zelle, Apple Pay, etc. Or 2 packs for $60. Donruss Blasters, $200. Merlin 95, $350 a box. On the website, it's at $375. Topps Museum Collection Hobby, we can offer it at $430. If anyone wants a personal Topps Chrome 1920, that would be at $1,600 a box. We have Topps Finest as well, one box left of Topps Finest, and that would be at $1,775. So that would be a larger savings. Also, EPL Prism. If anybody wants an EPL Prism box, we can let them go at 400 for tonight. Niggas drawing blood, called a violence autistic. I remember teacher saying everything was art. Same teacher down talking to graffiti in the park. Ebonics that I speak, got a squinting when I talk. She confused by the way we fuse Webster and Pac. Mad because I didn't really study a lot, but I quoted every lyric to the albums I cop that. I ain't a killer, but don't push me. Revenge is like the sweetest joy next to getting pussy. 6 years old. If anyone wants a cereal box, $40. If anybody wants an EPL Prism Blaster, $60. We have 2 blasters of EPL Prism, $60. We haven't posted these up yet. 1 cereal box left at $40 a box. Anyone wants 2018 World Cup Prism Hobby, we have that as well. So I keep waiting for tomorrow. Time gets hard to borrow. Waiting for tomorrow to come. Yeah, I'm trying to get some things like a house in Espanol, the best unfold. Swear to God, my life story is the best untold. Lyrically, the rhymes I'm spitting will sell like gold. Why them hating ass niggas will perplex that home? We also have EPL Prism Breakaway. I can give you a really good price on that. EPL Prism Breakaway as well. We have a bunch of boxes. Eric Daniel, Yes, give me 1 second. I'll pull it up for you right now. LOS1323 is my Venmo. LOS1323 is the Venmo. Let me take a look at what the EPL breakaway is, and I'll tell you right now, guys. Hold on 1 second. Just got it, Eric. Give me 1 second, brother. You can offer EPL breakaway, guys, at 180 a box. 180 a box for EPL breakaway. If anyone is interested, EPL breakaway is 180 a box. All right, Eric, let me open up the box for you. Also, guys, we will have more Bundesliga Sapphire in as well. So, Eric, let me just shuffle up these packs real fast, and then I'll have you choose. Which pack you like, sir? There's 18. One in the top, 18 in the bottom, sir. Let me know which pack you'd like. Anyone else is interested, guys? It is 35 per pack or 2 for 60. Top and bottom, all right. Good luck, sir. All right, sounds good, nighttime. Waldemar Anton. Baptiste Santa Maria. Shaver Slager. And a Robin Quaison. Joshua Kimmich, Marco Richter, Sebastian Bernal, and a Silas Wamangituka to 250. That's a nice one, Eric. Wamangituka. Congrats to Eric. Sounds good, nighttime. Eric, if you want more Bundesliga, let me know. Or if you want anything else before I switch over to nighttime, sir. The floor is still open for you. Just want to make sure. That way you have dibs to any extra packs. Among you took it to 250, man. That's awesome. Switch over, I'm thinking. Alright, perfect. And Eric, if you decide you want to do the take the personal, then let me know. I can still offer you to you at the 400, like I mentioned. Nighttime, you said you sent, correct? I didn't, I'm not gonna check. I'll check it later. But where did you send it, to Zelle or to PayPal, sir? I don't get the alert to Zelle sometimes. That's why I'm wondering. That's why I'm asking. I believe you, though. I believe. All right, perfect. Sounds good. Thank you, sir. I have four boxes out here. There's another one box over there, so you can pick one through five if you'd like. Number five would be the box behind me. I just have to go grab it. But there's five boxes available, brother. There's five boxes available. So one, two, three, four, and then five is behind me. Just let me know which one you want. Box three, okay. Brother, good luck. Thank you for the support as always. All You don't mind, can you send the empty box too? Yeah, no problem, Nighttime. I'll send you the box. Do you want a box of Impeccable as well? I can send you a box of Impeccable, if you'd like. Since I gotta ship everything in a medium box for you anyway, I'll toss whatever boxes I have, just so you can add to your collection. Jordan Ayu, David McGoldrick, Kyle Edwards, Purple Shimmer, to 99. James Madison and a Hal Robinson canoe. Janik Vestergaard, Eddie Nketiah, Pete Bergwijn Instant Impact, Issa Diop, and Fabian Schär. Here, let me do something real quick, Nighttime, that way, because there's 18 packs in this. Let me rip open some of them, and I'll just stack them for you. Yeah, Psy style, exactly. Just to make it a little easier. I forgot how many packs come in these damn boxes, man. And it's only 5 cards. If it was like Mosaic Euro, I would go pack by pack, but 5 packs a card is quite annoying. Donnie Van de Beek, James MacArthur, and Aaron Cresswell, Pulsar, Hugo Lloris, Anthony Robinson, Aubameyang, David De Gea, John McGinn, Yuri Tillmans, Alan St. Maximin, Elise Mousset, Oriol Romeu, a blue, I think it's blue or aqua, Michael Obafemi. So 42/49. Adam Lallana, John McGinn, Marcus Rashford, Andrew Townsend, Fabinho, Andre Gomez, Timo Werner, Rodrigo, John Berg Goodmanson, Callum Robinson, Matt Doherty, Matt Phillips, James Ward-Prowse, Willian, Toby Alderweireld to 195. Scappa, there are no more Euro boxes right now, brother. The last 3 that I had available were the ones we shipped out. 1 to you and then 2 to other people. Liam Cooper, Tyler Roberts, Harry Maguire, Jay Rodriguez, Daniel James. That's a nice one. I don't know if you saw my message, Scappa. Either you or the 2 other people have the stained glass. Not sure who it is, but I kind of wish we were able to open it on the live for you guys, but had to ship them sealed. Vitinha, Takumi Minamino. Yes, exactly, Scappa. D'Antonio. We have available 2010 World Cup hobby packs. We have Bundesliga Chrome. $35 a pack, 2 for $60 if you send through Venmo or Zelle. We have 2018 World Cup Fat Packs. We have Donruss Blasters. We have some personal box specials going on right now. Scapa, no. At the moment, we're not opening up any more boxes. Whatever we ripped, Mosaic is what we had. Right now, we're ripping up a personal box of EPL Breakaway. See if we could pull an auto out of one of these. Autos in Breakaway are much nicer than the autos in the hobby box. Alright, let's see what we got nighttime. Bill Bardsley, Mason Greenwood, a Willie Boley, Ben White, Billy Gilmore, Nicolas Pepe, Kevin De Bruyne, Mason Greenwood Emergent, Abdoulaye Doucour, Salah, Vicente Gaita, Enda Stevens, Willian Prism, Ilkay Gundogan, Niskins Cavano, Musa Gineppo, Lacazette, Brandon Williams, Romain Saiss, Joel Linton, Brandon Pierrick, Billy Sharp, Ruben Neves, Thomas Susik, Trezeguet. Rick, Mosaic Hero was good. You know, we had two cases. One case we shipped out all personal orders. The other boxes that we ripped here was a Wayne Rooney, a David Beckham, a Jack Grealish, a Michael Keane, a Bukayo Saka, Xavi, Marco Van Basten, Rafa Guerreiro, and then the other three boxes we shipped out. So one of them has the stained glass. Chris Wood, Aaron Ramsdale, a Marcus Rashford Blue Pulsar to 195, 25 to 195. Right now we're doing EPL Breakaway box for nighttime. If anyone else is interested in EPL Breakaway, we have them at 180 a box, guys. 180 a box. Wilfred Ndidi, Martin Dubraca, Nathan Tella, Bernardo Silva, Helder Costa, that's a nice one as well. Tariq Lamptey, Grady Diangana, Scott Dan, Chris Basham, Prism Atmosphere, Tom Davies, Patrick Bamford, Nick Pope, Juan Bissaka, a Giovanni Lo Celso, to 10 of 10, Giovanni Lo Celso. 10 of 10 gold, Giovanni Lo Celso. Moussa Sissoko and Matthias Klitsch. Alright, that was it, yep. I Let me go over what I just top loaded. I have top loaded at the moment. Nighttime for you. Give me 1 second, sir. But overall, that was actually a pretty good box. Giovanni Lo Celso, 10 of 10. Marcus Rashford, 25/195. Kyle Edwards, purple, 48/99. Daniel James, Toby Alderweireld /195. Michael Obafemi /49. And a Fabinho. That's what I have top order at the moment. You're very welcome, brother. Thank you once again for the support. Truly do appreciate it. For anyone else, guys, the floor is open. The floor is open, everybody. Anyone has any questions, let me know, guys. Let me know. We do have plenty of product available. So any questions, let me know, guys. Like I mentioned, museum collection, a personal box is 430. Donruss Blaster is 200. Bundesliga Chrome is 2/60. World Cup Hobby is 2/120. 2/120. Topps Chrome is 100 a pack. Merlin 95 is 350 for a personal. Nighttime, yes, I just got it. I got it before, sir. Thank you, man.
Came, but I feel this. Feeling kid when I feel banks. I still be spitting that Will Smith. I shut it down. We do.
anyone else is interested in anything, let me know, guys. Let me know. The floor is open. The floor is open. Rip open a Bundesliga pack for myself. See how this goes. Max Kruse. Noah Katterbach. Davy Selke. And a Lucas Klosterman. Not bad at all. The auto is still available, so that's the nice part. The auto is still available. If anyone takes the Bundesliga Chrome pack, I will give them the pack that I just ripped on the house as well. If anyone takes the Bundesliga Chrome pack, I'll toss this in for them. '18 World Cup Cello Fat Packs. Take a Bundesliga. Alright, Underground. If you could purchase through the website, that'd be great. Or if you want to take two, you could take 2 for $60 through Venmo or Zelle. 2 for $60 on Venmo if you're interested. If not, one if you could grab it on order, grab it on the website, or if you could just send payment for one through Zelle or Venmo, it doesn't matter. Sounds good. You have my Zelle, or no? I'm not sure if I ever gave you my Zelle information. Just sent you a DM for my Zelle information. Yep, no problem. Yep, take your time.
See, I don't know you at all, but I'm about it. If you about it, don't give a fuck if you're involved, 'cause I'm about it. If you about it, don't act like you are doing a favor. But honestly, I swear you're my savior, girl. And I don't know if I'll see you later, so I'm about it. If you about it, yeah. My head has been spinning, I might need a minute. I've been dying to kick it, so just come with if you with it. And this game that we're playing, you want me but won't say it. If I told you I'm leaving, you would be so devastated. And I don't want no
bullshit. All right, perfect.
Like you ain't got no time for me, as if that shit was true. Just tell me how it is, how you want it. If you're down, wanna summit, I got plans and you're one of them. Not trying to pretend. See, I don't know you at all, but I'm about it. If you about it, don't give a fuck if you're involved, 'cause I'm about it. If you about it, don't act like you are.
All right, just got it. All right, so let me know which pack you'd like, sir. Which two packs you'd like. I saw you sent for two packs. So let me know which two packs you would like. There are 15 left, brother. 15 left. Maybe one day I could take it. Give it to me, 'cause I'm tired of waiting. I'm like the latest number one play on your playlist. Don't trip if these other girls play it. And I don't like to fight. You're the type that I'd like to wife. Guy feeling like life is nice. 6 and 8. All right, sounds good. If the price is right, then I guess I'm about it. See, I don't know you at all, but I'm about it. If you about it, don't give a fuck if you're involved, 'cause I'm about it. If you about it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. After Underground, if you could just DM me your shipping information, that way this can go out for you next week. Champagne for breakfast. First things first, never put you second, girl. Don't be stressing. I forgot to mention I'm bad about it. Don't be offended. I fucks with you 'cause you're down to earth. Got an ounce of perp if you're down to burn. You got a plan and you're still in school. Or you got a man. It is cool, right? And if you'd like, you can stay for the night. Don't stay for the love, don't stay for the life. No, Marco, Lucas Klosterman, Ruben Vargas, Munas Dabur, and a Marco Royce to 75. Be who you wanna be. I will not blame you. Do what you wanna do. If you would come with me. Marco Royce to 75. Not a bad car right there. And I couldn't be him. You'll be sure to see him that I won't just go and take home anyone. I'm about you, girl. See, I don't know. You will. All right, up next. If you bout it, don't give a fuck. Gonzalo Paciencia. Jonas Hector. Josh Sargent. That's a nice one. And a Silas Wamangituka Auto. Silas Wamangituka Auto. That is huge. Not bad, man. Not bad. Congrats on the auto, too. Rookie auto. That's always nice to be seen. If you're interested in any more packs, Underground, let me know, sir. The floor is still yours if you still want to rip more Bundesliga. Never let it go to your head. SS for success to be the best.
every action. W is right out to life with a passion. X is expected. Why is the dream? Even when you ain't catching them Z's, and that's the alphabet.
The only Bundesliga available? Yeah, we have more boxes, but we won't be ripping any boxes until these are finished, unfortunately. We have Bundesliga Sapphire, but that won't be here until, that won't be for the next, that'll be until the next live. Oh, packs, yeah, these are the packs that are available, but like I said, we have another four hobby boxes behind me, but we typically don't break any hobby boxes until the packs are taken. That's just how it works for us. But if you want to take the rest of the packs, I can give you a better price for the rest of the packs. So you already took two. You already took two. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. All right, sounds good. Thank you again for the support and congrats. Sounds good, thank you. If anyone else is interested in anything, guys, the floor is open. Like I said, we do have some specials going on for tonight. $40 for a cereal box, $60 for a blaster of EPL Prism, $200 for a Donruss blaster. The Bundesliga packs, they are now $30 per pack since the auto was pulled. They are $30 per pack now. Anyone else is interested, $30 per pack. I'll give it another 5 minutes, guys. If nobody else is interested in anything, I will end the live, guys. I will end the live. I figured tonight will be a slower night because we kind of went through all of the Mosaic Euro, so it kind of makes sense. Let's get rich and build a house.
push it properly. My DJ making them sandwiches so that he can rock with me. My I'm grading overtime, underappreciated. Damn, I feel the pain. Know that it's under alleviated. Feel like I'm under a microscope. Dope with fine particles. So you'll see me pop up in little critical articles. Talking about who's the next to the best of beaming with that potential. Y'all pretending to like me is boosting my credentials. Had introductions with fancy. I've been equating with lavish and learned it one and it's haunted. We used to know you don't have it. I want bucks like in Tampa. Never lower my standards. That's why I still got my eye on this little thing from Atlanta. I'm getting better, baby. Nothing is new. And if you tell me that you fuck with me, I fuck with you too. I got the goods for you haters. I just stick to the roots. And when the mountains blow, blow the silver bullet and shoot. I'm like,
alrighty guys, I'm going to end the live YouTube and Twitch. You guys have a good night. Thank you for watching.